everyone, this is Pam from Lawrence Industry. Today, I will introduce flexible conduit to you. Flexible conduit has extremely good waterproof insulating and pore resistance. The surface of flexible conduit is made of PVC materials, which is ended with fire retarding agent. The structure of flexible conduit is buckle structure, which enhances the pore resistance and is not liable to crack or deform. Good bending performance. The inner smoothness makes the entry of wires very easy. We have three types of flexible conduits. They are plastic-coated flexible conduit, galvanized mantle flexible conduit, and liquid-tight conduit. This is plastic-coated flexible conduit. This is galvanized mantle flexible conduit. And this is liquid-tight conduit. Compared with mantle conduit such as EMT or RMC, flexible conduit can be installed more quickly and it doesn't need a bender. Liquid-tight conduit is available in sizes 10 mm to 100 mm. While plastic-coated flexible conduit and galvanized mantle flexible conduit are available in sizes 6 mm to 150 mm. Plastic-coated flexible conduit and liquid-tight conduit can both be used for wire protection at railways, engines, traffic system engineering, air conditioners, various machineries, automatic controlling equipment, power plants, chemical industries, as well as the outdoors exposed locations. And galvanized mantle conduit can be used for wire protection for machines, mansions, and factory buildings. Besides, the cable's bending and the beautiful outlook can be ensured. Flexible conduit also has straight connector or 90 degree connector. This is straight connector. And this is 90 degree connector. These fittings can be used to bond flexible conduit to a box or enclose. And we have two types of material for fittings, zinc and malleable iron. If you have any questions about flexible conduit, please contact us without hesitation. Okay, the above is the whole content of today's video. See you next time. Bye.